There we go. There we go. All right, I have a chat. I have a chat. Chat is good. We got chat, boys. Let's get out of this place. Why am I even here? I have no idea. Right. Let's start in Sanctuary, shall we? Do 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 do.
Nice to be on the open road. Good neighbor was starting
Oh,
to get out.
MacCready, please be quiet. Oh my god, Kate. Oh yeah, I found this armor for you, didn't I? Brilliant. Okay. Alright, we are back. Fallout 4. Deliverer. Kate's got fancy armor. We killed some dude for it yesterday. Cutty, or was it Cutty? Kate? Yeah, you were like a flipping monster, though. Jesus Christ. Very Mad Max meets. I don't know. Power Rangers. Oh, God, MacCready! How do you do that? Stop talking, please. Please, go deliver the post. You look like some kind of weird French postman, so go do that. Let's talk later.
Talk about this some other time.
Yeah, let's talk later.
Suit yourself.
Yeah, suit myself. Go on, bugger off. Alright, today. We've actually not got much to do, I don't think. It feels like the end of the line, and to be honest, I'm ready for it now. I'm ready for the end of the line. We have the nuclear option. Z114 wants to talk to us, and apparently, the Institute are the only ones left. We gotta destroy them, apparently. Finally time to put the railroad's plan into action. There you go, yes. We also have, end of the line though, speak with father. What does this entail? I guess it entails us destroying the railroad. Yeah, because if you look at the little image thing that's about to show up, where the writing is right now, hide summary. Yeah, that's the symbol for the railroad, and that's the, well, you'd say that the Institute pistol was a symbol for the Institute, and by the Institute pistol, yeah, destroying the lantern, that means destroy the railroad. So either we have end of the line, where we destroy the railroad, or we go the nuclear option, where we destroy the Institute. We're of course going to destroy the Institute, so we're going to do that today, and if that is indeed the last main story quest thing, then oh lordy, I will be happy with that. Anyway, do we now have aluminium? Apparently that doesn't need to be repaired, but this does. Oh, we do! Oh, fantastic! Oh! Aluminium! We've got so much of it! Do we? Am I just repairing the same thing over and over again? Wait, what do I lack? I lack nothing. Wait, what? What am I doing? Oh, what am I doing with my life? I'm really confused. I don't know what I just did there. Let's try that again, shall we? So this needs repairing. Yeah, there you go. That can be repaired. Ah, oh, we need more aluminium. God damn it. Why is it so hard to get aluminium these days? Why? Why is it completely and utterly impossible to get aluminium? I don't know what it is about aluminium in this game, but it just doesn't exist. It doesn't exist, ladies and gentlemen. There is no aluminium anywhere, and I'm not quite sure why. You'd think that there'd be aluminium somewhere. Who the hell? Jesus Christ, Deacon, what is that hat? You'd think there'd be aluminium everywhere, but... nope, apparently not. If I am going to go into the main quest finale, then I want this armor fixed. So... oh boy, where do I get aluminium from? That's the question right now. Where do I get aluminium from? I could probably just put all the junk back into the workbenches. I think that's probably a good start. Let's do that first of all. Let's do that first of all. Let's see what we can do about that. Do I put it into here? Transfer. Store all my junk. There you go. Right, we'll do that first of all, and then I guess we're hunting for aluminium. We'll check the shops first. We'll check Drumlin Bar. We'll check Myrna. Who else sells this crap? Carla, if we can find her, that would be nice. We just need as much aluminium as possible. At least 6. If I can get the torso ready, I'll be happy with that. I feel like the torso maybe gives you the most defense. We're also running out of fusion cores. Oh, we only have 1 left for potentially the last quest of the game. Oh, raiders, hello. Yep, that's a raider. And that is a caravan, so hopefully Carla will be nearby. I'll waste a critical. No, I will not waste a critical hit on you because, Kate, my dear, you are on song today. We'll need that for later, my dear, so very good. Good for you. Right. Taludi!
I can rest easy.
Trudy, I need your aluminium. Yep, I know you wish that, well, you hope that Wolfgang is rotting in hell, but I need your aluminium.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Oh, Roy, those glasses. So good, mate. So good. Oh, give me your aluminium. Right, here we go. Aluminium, please. Something, just anything. Anything that has Oh, cake pan. Yes, please. There you go. More aluminium. I need so much more. aluminium, please. Copper? We'll take copper? Yeah, we'll take copper, because we do need copper from time to time. But aluminium, please. There's not going to be any, is there? There's not. Trudy, you asshole. I hate you. Okay, fine. That's fine. That's absolutely fine. Seriously, get out of the way. Carla, are you around? No. Blood bug hatchling? That's around. I doubt that's going to sell me anything. Alright, okay. Next stop on the whirlwind tour of Boston for buying things. We're going to head to Myrna. Are there other, like, merchants in Diamond City? I know there's a market. Is there more than just Myrna? I always seem to go to Myrna without, like, much thought about going to anywhere else. She's, like, the closest one to the front door, so it's just easy to get there, but I'm wondering if I actually have more, like, options in Diamond City. I should have. There's got to be more than one vendor. Well, saying that, what else could there be here? And who's that guy? Who's that guy running? Why is everyone running? Do you all fear me? Or is it just children? It's just children. Yep, there you go. Children are our future because they're invincible and cannot be killed. So, good job. Good job, kids. Good job for being immortal. All right, Percy. Well, I mean, if you have aluminium, then that is indeed true. I do need aluminium, like, right now. So, please, sell me some aluminium. Please. Alarm clock. Yes. Boom. Done. Give me more. Give me more. I need more. I need more than alarm clocks, guys. I need more. So much more. Please. Aluminium. Aluminium. Aluminium, where is it? Is that another magnet? Yeah, alright, we'll take the magnet. Again, I do need copper from time to time. Steel, copper, ceramic, fertilizer, plastic. Not aluminium. Oh, aluminium. Fantastic. Oh, God. Now, I mean, oh, toy rocket ship. Very nice. Very nice. Okay, good. Good. Percy, done a good job there, buddy. Done a good job. Good job, mate. Good job. Right. Is there any more? Like, are there more stores around here? Like, is it? That's a weapons. No, is it a weapons store? I have no idea. Anything worth aluminium here? I don't want to steal anything. Okay. Is there any more, like, easy shops I can go to where I can potentially buy aluminium? I have no idea. I've only really used 2 throughout the entire game. I've only really used 2 kind of, you know, 2 kind of merchants. And it's always been Trudy, and it's always been Myrna. I don't really use others. I think there's one in Good Neighbor, maybe? I mean, we have enough now. We have enough to at least fix our torso. We might have enough to fix the rest as well, because I think it's 6 for the torso, 2 for anything else. So hopefully we'll have enough to fix our armor completely. Then we need to go on an ammo run. I should have bought ammo as well whilst I was there. I'm not quite sure why I didn't. Oh dear. I know I'm not looking for trouble either, mate. I'm just looking for aluminium. If you've got any aluminium, let me know. Right. Torso first. Repair. Boom. Brilliant. Right. Two more. We're gonna have to do without a right leg. In fact, no, we can just swap out for a different right leg. Alright, okay, so. Equip helmet, equip left arm, equip left leg, equip right arm, equip torso, and bada bing, bada boom. Alright, we look a bit weird. We are missing a leg, but that is fine. That is absolutely fine. We can check if we have a spare leg, actually, so let's do that quickly. It'd be nice if I could... Oh, hello. Oh, actually. Forget that sentence. This one's much more interesting. Hello, Kyla. Hello. Please tell me aluminium. I'm hungry for your aluminium, Kyla. Feed me more aluminium. And give me all your ammo. Yeah. Boom. Done. Do you have fusion cell ammo, actually? Do you sell fusion cell ammo? Is that a thing? That would be nice. Right. Alarm clocks. Yes. Aluminium. All the aluminium is mine. Oh, God, I love aluminium so much. Not plastic, I need aluminium. Aluminium, please. 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 Hot plates? No, that's not aluminium. All I want is aluminium. I would have thought that that little kind of spree that I went on yesterday in my vault, I would have thought that that would have given me at least a little bit of aluminium, but turns out there's not much aluminium in Vault 88, sadly. Isn't that sad, Kate? Isn't that sad? God, you look terrifying. Jesus Christ. Oh, right. Okay. Now we should be able to fix our final bit of armor. Very good. Kyla, please stay around. I need the stim packs as well. In fact, I'm going to go buy those now before she vanishes, because she does have... a funny way of vanishing, Carla, like all the time.
Pick something up?
Yes, I need your stim packs now. I don't need your love. Let's see what you got. I don't need your kind of love. Your dirty kind of love, Carla. I don't need that. I don't need that in my life. What I need are stim packs. Yes, stim packs. Give me all your stim packs. Oh, 11. Oh, don't mind if I do. Bang. Do you have any fusion cores, actually? Yeah, fusion core. You do have fusion cells, but you've only got 6 of them. Do you have any fusion cores? I could do with buying one at the very least. You usually have some. Those aren't fusion cores. Those are fusion cells. Alright, fair enough. I'll take $814 worth, caps worth, sorry, of stim packs. Okay, let's fix this. Garvey, it's been nice knowing you, mate, but we're going to better. We're going to pastures new, and hopefully... we'll be able to do a lot of work today and maybe finish this game. Can I, like, paint my armor somehow? I can. What's blood cleanser? Reduces chance for addiction from drugs. Ah! Nice! And, yeah, Vault-Tec paint. What's prism shielding? Increases energy resistance. Reduces damage from explosions. Energy resistance. That might be helpful, actually. That might actually be helpful. Although saying that, can I have the paint as well? No, I don't think I will be able to. Okay, we'll get prism shielding. That seems cool. Yeah. Boom. Does it make it look any different? Because that would be pretty sweet if it did. Alright. Yeah, there you go. So that's now a thing. Can I do anything with a helmet? Headlamp? Do we not have a headlamp? Yeah, we do have a headlamp. More pro. What does that say? Protovoltaic coating? Oh, wow, okay. More prism shielding? Oh, cool. Wow, it's fun how I'm only just messing with armor. Seriously, I've not had the, wait, is that even. Yeah, it is fixed. That, I've not had the materials to do this. Oh, there you go. Okay, so we got a bit of shielding as well. Come paint it. Didn't have enough. That's fine, though. That's fine. Alright. There is one more place we can go for a fusion core, and that is Trudy's. Trudy might have a fusion core. Hopefully she does. I don't know why she would have a fusion core, but you never know. It's always better to check. Apologies for the start of the stream just being very back and forth between merchants, but if this is indeed like the last mission or the last set of missions, then I want to be ready. I really want to be ready. And plus, I kind of need as much ammo as I can as well, as I can get. I've got fusion cells coming out of my ears, hopefully. I think I've got like 300 of those left. Please, no more raiders. No? Okay, cool. Cheers, raiders. Thanks, buddy.
Alright. Easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell.
Yeah, you said that last time. You said that every time, actually. A simple hello, Trudy, would do. A simple hello. That's all I need. That is all I need. Along with your ammo. Thank you very much. Alright, fusion. Oh yeah, I never got to buy the sword, did I? Ah, that's always been there and I've never been able to buy it. I don't need it. I've got other swords, but yeah, I always planned on buying that. Do you not have fusion cores either? You're a harsh mistress, Trudy. But you know what? Your 10mm ammo is delicious, so thank you so much. Oh, alright. This is it. This is it, methinks. This is it. We have been in the wastelands for coming up to 3 days of in-game time now. 3 days. That's, 72 hours of gameplay. I probably could have done so much more. I mean, if you look at the map as a whole, I feel like we've got a nice spread. But things like, what the hell is that, actually? Oh, it's Libertalia. That's a weird symbol for Libertalia. Strange. But yes, we could... We only just found this place down here. So, Peabody House, Poseidon Energy... yeah, all of this. We only just found this yesterday thanks to a core submission. I feel like there probably could have been more down here. Vault 95? Oh, you're gonna make me search that, aren't you? Wait, which one was... No, sorry. This was Kate's vault, wasn't it? Yeah, this must have been Kate's fault. Yeah, I mean, I feel like there's going to be a hell of a lot more down here, and I just haven't been able to explore it or haven't had reason to. But I feel like everywhere else, we've had a kind of decent run. Like, all of these places, I pretty much remember. Starlight Drive, unfortunately, is overpopulated. Still reasonably happy, thankfully, but well overpopulated. Yeah, if this is the end, then you know what? It's been a fun ride. And I guess, like, for a first playthrough, to have it at about kind of 3 days long, I think that's, like, the ideal length, because next time you can do a more complete run. You can start off with things you've never done before. Instead of, like, going to Diamond City, I may just end up trying to go down here instead, explore Vault 95 earlier. There's more vaults around as well. I think there's, like, 4 or 5 vaults, so I can go find those. I think my viewers were talking about Vault 81 yesterday, so... Yeah, there's more to be done in like a second or third playthrough, more character builds to try out. But I think Roy Silver's adventure is on its last legs, and he has to do something about it. He has to go destroy the Institute, and so I think it's about time that we did that. We have a father to kill, even though he's not our father, he's our son. But I call him Dad, because people call him Father. He has cancer, so putting him out of his misery is kind of a kindness anyway. Apparently he can't be cured. But, yeah. About to go destroy my father's dreams by destroying the Institute, saving all the simps, liberating those toasters, and those vending machines. I'm going to take a quick swig of my drink, so hopefully no one goes crazy at me. No? Are we good? We got a crazy lady looking at me with weird eyes. Alright, I'm going to have a quick swig of my drink, so, yeah, hold on a sec, guys. Sexy drinking noises galore. I need to heal as well, don't I? I want to be full health by the time I am ready for this. Yeah. So, we'll do Rad Away, I think it is. That's the one I need, right? Yeah, Rad Away, good. And then Stimpak 17. I'm gonna be honest, it's not many. It's not many. I did have 40 not too long ago, and now it's down to a measly 17. Alright, okay. Do I go back up here? No, I mean, Lawrence, I trust you. Alright, everyone, calm down. Everyone, please stop talking to me. I'm about to destroy you all. Please bend over and prepare for annihilation. Because, that's what I'm going to be doing very soon. Me and my simpy friends are going to destroy you. it's a shame, really. They had a nice dream. They're probably, like, the best guys in the Commonwealth, really. I mean, down here doing science to kind of better the future of humanity. I mean, they're probably the best guys. But you know what? I like to become loyal to a faction very, very early on. And the Railroad, thanks to Deacon and Desdemona being fantastic people, thanks to those two, I am very much Railroad, and that is about it. That's all that needs to be said. Alright. Hello, Mr. Z1. And we will win. You really shouldn't say that here. There's many people here. They could hear you, you foolish man. I've been looking for you. Robot thing. Is it time? Once we act, we have committed. There will be no point of no return. Oh, let's do it, boys. Let's do it. It's time.
Everything's ready. It's time.
Good. We'll need to clear this room before I can do more.
Alright. We have failed end of the line because we can now not help the Institute. That is the Institute finale quest. Ladies and gentlemen of this room, I apologize for what I'm about to do. You all now perish. Some of you may not even deserve it because you are simple scientists just trying to do your job. However, the time has come to face the music and dance. So yeah. Goodbye, everyone. Here we go. Oh, he's only got a baton. Oh, you're doomed, buddy. Boom! Headshots Malloy in the house. Oh, no. Oh, I'm so sorry, Mr. Simp Patroller. Oh, no. Oh, Z1. Nice. Z1's helping. Z1, do it. Why are these guys not doing anything? Okay. They're not fighting. Are they accepting of their fate? Like, alright, fair enough. Goodbye. Boop. Wow. Okay. Boop. And then, oh, you fought. Oh, I'm so sorry. Goodbye. Boop. I was so confident that would one-hit KO. There you go. We did it. We're amazing. Alright, who else wants some? We did it. Any more fusion cells? Any more fusion cells, boys? Yeah, fusion cells. We are probably going to have to switch to the alien blaster eventually. Although we do have a lot of ammo here. Alright, Z1, you get on it. Oh, really? Will Kate be here? I didn't say goodbye to Kate. Oh, Kate, I miss you. Alright, here we go. We're getting access. We're getting everyone in. Here we go. Oh, Desdemona. Tinker Tom. Where's Dinky Boy? Oh, Kate! Oh, Kate's here. Hey, guys, how you all doing? How you all doing? Who else is here? Oh, man. Alright, let's free some Sims. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it, babe. In this single hour, we could rescue more synths than we have in our entire history. Make every moment count. I will. First, I will, girl. What is it?
It's a fusion pulse charge.
What does it do?
Tinker Tom's rigged it to take out the reactor and anything else within a few hundred yards of it.
Matsuvo, so you think I actually hate you? Lol, cheers, buddy. Aw, Matsuvo. I know you don't hate me. has Laura Zuvo been talking? welcome to the stream, man. Alright, okay, so we can now blow up the Institute, thankfully.
We run like hell. When we get to a safe distance, we detonate it remotely.
Sounds like a plan, Desi.
The Institute goes up like a candle, and the synths stay free.
Forever.
This is the moment.
Matsuva, we're about to make history, man. We're about to make history.
As fast as humanly possible. You'll need to pull us out once we're done with the reactor, and send out anyone that's unarmed, Institute personnel included.
Kill everyone. Kill everyone. Alright, let's do it. Time to murder everyone. Where to Hatalina? Yep, there you go. I did it, man. There you go. There you go. Right. Okay, where do we go? Is this... No, okay. Where do we go? We go over here. All right, cool. All right. Yeah, sorry being... internet being... Ah, don't worry about it, Mativa. Don't worry about it. I know about bad internet. I mean, last Thursday's stream was laggy because of my terrible internet, so don't worry about it, my good friend. How you doing, anyway? Life good? Apart from your bad internet? Did I just ask that? I have no idea. Sorry, I'm just very excited about completing this game. I'm proud of you. Aww. No one's ever said that to me before. Oh, blimey. What a sad fault. Alright. Hey, guys. How you all doing? Oh, God. What is this? Laser turrets. Oh, my God. I'm so happy. So happy to be destroying laser turrets. I have full armor now, laser turrets. Fully fixed. I went out and found aluminium, especially to destroy laser turrets. And also you assholes. I mean, Sims, I am freeing you, but also I'm killing you as well. Because that's what the railroad does. It frees you, but then it also kills you as well. The railroad. Cool guys. Praise railroad, boys. For the railroad. Oh god, that's a toughie. Still using pistols though, Matsuba. I mean, I know you're proud of me, but it's still using pistols. Pistols to the very end. Old Roy Silvers has been through so much, and it's all been thanks to the humble pistol. So we're going to be pistoling to the very end until we get to see our father slash dad slash son and murder him. Because that's hopefully what we're going to be doing. Give me fusion cells. Fusion cells. I need all the fusion cells just in case. Oh, God, can I make that? Nope, I cannot make that. Alright, okay, what do we do now? Oh, that's a grenade. Why do you guys deal in grenades? I thought you were all kind of techie. Boop. Why am I missing every shot? Wow, okay. Alright, we're gonna run out of fusion cores, I think. We are gonna run out of fusion cores very, very quickly. I will read that in a second. My dear Matt, I will read that in a second. Yeah, I couldn't watch yesterday because out after work to uncle's at... Oh, hello. Yep. Won't be a second, Matt. He won't let me on his internet because of his special site. His special site? What on earth does that mean? Tell me more about your uncle's special site. Because that sounds... That sounds wrong. That sounds wrong, man. This sounds really weird. Ugh. Unless it will mean that I get arrested if I learn about your uncle's special site. Because as far as I know, your uncle's special site could be some kind of devious, you know, dark internet kind of website where he sells chimpanzees to Russians or something. And I don't want to know about that. Please don't sell chimpanzees to Russians. You don't know what they're going to do with them. Alright. Any more Sims? We got company? Where's the company? Oh, yeah, you are quite right. Let's get down here. I'll give you one guess. He's single. He lives alone. Ah, right, okay. One of those special sites. Alright, okay. Fair enough. Oh, dear. Poor guy. Okay. Well, don't worry about it, man. Don't worry about it. I don't force people to watch my streams. I do not force people to watch my streams. If you want to come or if you can come, that's fine. That's absolutely fine, so don't worry about it, my good friend. All I care about is that you are well and that hopefully you enjoy today's stream. Depending on how much of it you can watch. Ah, right in the face. My favorite kind of sights. Oh, dear. God damn it. Oh, man. Look at that guy getting blasted. Crash test dummies everywhere. Jesus. Matt, I got 200 followers yesterday as well, so you missed that. I didn't make a big song and dance about it, because I only realized I got to 100 followers after the actual stream, which is really bad of me. I should really try and get some kind of follower notification thing, but yes, I can now consider myself a somewhat proper streamer, because I now have 50 followers, 100 followers, sorry, not 50. I now have 100 followers over my... Like 5 months of being here on Twitch, I have persuaded 100 people to follow me. Yes, I am, and I will. I don't know, because going to see UK Fireworks Championships. What the hell is a UK Fireworks Championship? Can I have your fusion cord, please? Talk? Can I talk to a sentry bot? Can I acquire you? Can I help you join my army? Let's find out. Oh, yay, that's great, buddy. Thank you. Yeah, thank you, man. I thought it was pretty cool. This is probably going to kill me, isn't it? Are you friend or foe? Foe! It's a foe. We're gonna blow it up. Alright, here we go. Everyone, hit the bricks! Hit the bricks, boys! Hit the bricks! Here we go! Oh, we got a beautiful kind of sight here. Bada boom! There you go. Yeah, dude, I do know how to show a girl a good time. There you go. Don't get much better than that, baby. Oh, man. Z1 took a pound in, though. Fusion cores, please. Normally, they have... Oh, there you go. Okay, good. We have fusion cores. And aluminium. Oh, such good stuff. Karan Johnson, welcome to the stream, my good friend. It's in Plymouth for 2 days, where they have 5 to 10 fireworks shows each day. Oh, that sounds cool. That sounds cool. Nice. Well, I hope you enjoy that. Can I come? That sounds amazing. I want to go. Karan, welcome to the stream, man. How you doing? Oh, more fusion cores. Nom. We need all the fusion cores. Right, here we go. I need more Sims to kill. I'm hungry for Sims. Show me... Where are all the Sims? Feed me more Sims. What's in the shallow box? Oh, frag grenades. Great, mates. Oh, did Karan follow you? Oh, that's nice of him. Very good. Right. God. Right, okay, let's keep going, man. Have you streamed lately, Matt Sivo? Have you been doing streams lately? I need to check one of your streams out. I like checking on my followers' streams as well, because I need to see just how incredible a streamer they are. Pretty much every single person that is a streamer that has followed me has been much better at streaming than I am, so it's always nice to see that. Oh, dear. Yeah, Desdemona. Get a look at it. This is it. Oh, we can free Harambe! Alright, friend or foe. Choose your alliance. Oh, wait, are they... Oh, the gorillas! Oh, no! Oh, Harambe! Rip Harambe, boys! Oh no, Harambe! Oh no, why did they release the gorillas? Why? I love the gorillas! Clint Eastwood? Oh, what a great song that was! Oh, Harambe has died for a second time. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, we are now in a world where we have lost Harambe twice. We're gonna lose him for a third time. God damn it. Oh god, please. Harambe. I know first Harambe died. I know I just killed second Harambe. But here we go. Time for third Harambe to bite the big one. If anyone does really kind of feel offended that I'm killing a gorilla right now, really sorry. Oh my god! Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Harambe just launched himself. That just blew my mind. Jesus Christ. Matsuba, yeah, there's a fair. I will take a load of pics and put on YouTube just for you to enjoy. Oh, Matsuba, thank you. I'd love to see that. No, I think you got it right the first time, man. Matsuba, now I've been enjoying work and sorting game. Enjoying work? What? And sorting games out on PC. I am terrible at streaming. I prefer recording because I'm decent at editing. Right, yeah. I mean, I used to do recording as well. I'm not good at editing. I used to leave most of my videos, like, completely unedited, which for my style of commentary was fine because, you know, sometimes being uber professional isn't the way on YouTube. Sometimes you want to be entertaining. Sometimes you've got to kind of leave the unprofessional bits in as well, and that kind of makes for hilarity. So, yeah, that's probably why I like Twitch, actually. I like Twitch because I don't need to worry about editing too much. Editing a pain in the ass. But yeah, rip Harambe. Super Harambe did a massive super jump. It was more like Winston, actually. Maybe I killed Harambe. Maybe the first gorilla I killed was Harambe, the second. And then the third one, because of that super jump, was Winston from Overwatch. I mean, no one likes Winston anyway. You're not holding a gun anymore. There you go. Systems offline. All right. Any more for any more? Any more Harambes? God. I can't believe they're sending gorillas at me. It's like flipping Hannibal with his elephants or something. Ah, Institute. Right, this is going to probably be the hardest bit, maybe, because we've got a massive room to clear out. John Loves Gaming is now hosting me. John Loves Gaming, thank you very much, my good friend. Much appreciated. How? Oh, I don't know if you are here. I assume you're here, but if you are here, say hello. Please tell me that you're here and say nice things to me, my good friend. Because I miss you. I always miss you, my good friend. And how are you if you are here? If you're not here, don't worry about it. All right. I did see a legendary. Miscreated. I have no idea what that is. What is Miscreated? I've never heard of that game before. Oh, my lord. Oh, God. It's a legendary synth. Don't mutate. He's going to mutate, isn't he? Please don't mutate. He mutated. You're an asshole. XPN 208. You are an asshole. Please, kill him. Please. Right. Nice. Nice. I need to heal. We need to get people to watch, though, because I love talking to peeps. Good. Well, I mean, when do you plan on streaming, man? John Loves Gaming. Yeah, he's here. Good. Good, man. How you doing, man? How you doing, John? John, you're here for the finale of Fallout. I'm thinking this will be the finale of Fallout, so you're here for it. You've been here throughout the entire... Well, I say entire playthrough. You've been around for different parts of it, and you're here for potentially the finale, my good friend. It's good to have you here. Good to have... the greatest Halo player of all time in my stream right now. Yep, I'm going for it. I'm going for it. You are indeed the greatest Halo player, in my opinion. Alright, where are the rest of these assholes? Hello, Mr. Simps. This episode is just going to be pretty much me killing a lot of Simps, I think. It's just going to be me kind of carving through everybody. Oh god, I've already used like over 150 bullets. Yeah, this is pretty much the finale, man. I think it is, anyway. Like, it feels like the last, the last mission, the last episode that I'll be doing. Well, the last main quest storyline, anyway. Come on, flip him, whack him. Get him whacked. Who else wants to die? Alright, we all good in this room? No, let's clear all the rooms out. Playing with pros, man. Dude, you make the pros seem like scrubs, man. You are the ultimate pro, seriously. The clips that you show me, man, John, you're a legend. You're a legend in my eyes. And your ability to snipe when people are driving on mongooses in crazy weird racetracks. you know, it's incredible. It's incredible. John Loves Gaming is a very good Halo streamer, by the way, so if anyone's interested in that, then feel free to take a look at his channel. I've only seen one... I was lucky enough to see one of his streams, and I loved it. I loved it. He's so talkative and so jolly. He's got a lot of cool friends, it seems, as well. Alright, let me in here. Let me in here! Oh god, okay. Where's the terminal? Where's the terminal? I have no idea. I'm the best quickscoper. No doubt, Karan. I'm sure you are. This episode is brought to you by Call of Duty. Quite right, guys. Call of Duty, everyone. What a great series. What a great series. Call of Duty in space, that's what we need. Oh. Alright, we've cleared out what seems to be the main hub. Everyone seems to be dead. That's a good thing. We like it when everything is dead. Oh god, we're going down. Going down. Oh, this is new, I think. All we ever seem to do is go up, and now we're going down. Johnless Gaming, you are welcome, my dear friend. Johnless Gaming, in terms of actual kind of consistent talkative, jolly people, you're one of my earliest kind of proper followers in that respect. So, I mean, I always have love and time for you, my good friend. Always got love and time for you. So, yeah, you're always welcome here. Always welcome here. Even though I'm sure my Halo play kind of offends you because you're so pro and I'm not. Ah, god damn it. It offends me as well, to be honest with you. Jesus Christ. I played a couple of games of Big Team Battle last night, and I was just awful. Got 3-0 in 2 Capture the Flag games. Oh, my lord. Ugh! Sean! Father! Dad! Son! Where are you? Where are you? Where are you, Sean? Sean? Are you here? No? Okay. What am I doing here? Is this right? Am I in the right place? I don't really feel like I'm in the right place here. Am I? Oh wait, no, I can go up. Okay. Sean, are you here? Son, are you here right now? No? Okay. Alright.
Expect to see you again.
Where are you?
I really believed you were on our side.
Where are you? How are you doing this? How are you doing this? Okay. Well, there you go. it's so uncharacteristic for a guy with a giant mech to have a small gun. Hey, it's not the size of the gun, it's how you use it, man. That's what they say, right? No? Alright. God damn it. Oh, Battlefield 1 hype. Yeah. I've never actually played a Battlefield game. I've never played a Battlefield game, so I'm not too hyped about that, but a lot of people are, and I don't blame them. It's always good to have mass war in World War One. Horse combat. That's what you need. Horse combat. Who doesn't love horse combat? All right. Oh, he's in the bed, is he? Oh, right. Okay. Right. Which bed is he in? Barbara, please, where are you? I know he's not my father, Jesus Christ. Oh, here! Right! Hey, buddy.
Sean.
How you doing?
Our work. Laid to waste. There's nothing more to say.
Yeah. See you in hell! You know what, guys? How should I respond to him? Upstart DJ, I had 3 Brits on stream on my Sunday stream, which I was glad. Yeah, I heard them. They sounded like very jolly people. I wish I could have been one of them, but I wasn't feeling too good. So I didn't want to kind of intrude or anything. How should I respond to him? Should I be sympathetic? Or should I say, see you in hell? I've grown to love the Sims and the Railroad. Shoot your dad. You know what?
Are you following?
I am following. I'm just contemplating whether I want to be a badass mofo or not. Sean. Oh, I can't kill him.
Sean.
I can't be mean.
I'm sorry that it's come to this.
It's too late to be sorry.
Wow, you mean an asshole? Wow, Sean, you mean an asshole to me?
Laid to waste.
Are you mean an asshole to me?
Say. I'll see.
Along with the rest of the Commonwealth.
See you in hell. We're doing it. I tried to say sorry, and he was like, nah. In fact, you know what? You know what? Let's do this in the most dramatic fashion that we can. Right, let's see. What do we have? What do we have? All right, here we go. Here we go. Doo-doo. Oh! Oh, I just killed my son, who has cancer, in the most horrific way possible. who is truly the monster here, ladies and gentlemen? Who is truly, truly the monster? Kate, is he alive? Did we do it? Oh, Dad. Sean. Father. Can I not pick you up? Kate, do you want him? Kate, do you want him? Kate, smell his foot. Smell it. No. Kate, smell his foot. No? No? Oh, well. Oh, well. At least he went out with a bang. Quite right. Quite right, guys. Quite right. And now I am dragging his naked corpse around this room. Whee! Oh god, there you go. Oh well, there you go, ladies and gentlemen. There you go. That is the end of our son. We lost our wife at the start of the game, and we have lost our son at the end of the game. Oh well. I mean, let's at least show him some respect. Let's try and plop him down on the chair. Yeah, that'll do. That'll do. That'll do. Yep. Oh well. Nice knowing you, mate. Boop. Alright, let's go. Don't look back. Don't look back. Don't look back. Don't look back at him. Don't look back at him. I am truly a monster. I am an absolute monster. What has this game done to me? I used to be such a nice boy. Oh, my mother would not be proud of me right now. I'm so sorry, Sean. I'm so sorry. Okay, let's do it. Let's just keep going. All right. Now to destroy the rest of the Institute. Oh, boy. All right. What does this do? Master Security lockdown override. We'll do that. Now we just need to reach the reactor. Now you should be able to reach the reactor. Q. Nice one, Tinkertom. Next stream, GTA 5 story would be nice. Oh, God, I don't have GTA 5. I'm so sorry. I'd love to be able to play GTA 5 for you guys, but I don't have it. Well, I have it on Xbox 360. I regret buying it on Xbox 360. Jesus Christ. I know why they did that to me, actually. You know, new consoles have come out, so why not bring, you know, a more updated version of the game out for the newer consoles, but I just regret buying it on Xbox 360. God damn it. Why couldn't I have waited? Why couldn't I have foreseen that it would be released on next-gen consoles? Oh well. Maybe in the future, John. Maybe in the future. Headshots, Malloy! Ah, there you go. God, I would flip and let's play GTA 5 on stream now. Seriously. I think it'd be the most fun. What do I stream next? Battlefield 1 beta? Do I need access to that? Like, do I need to sign up? Am I too late for signing up? How does that work? How does that work, guys? How does that work? Am I even allowed to stream Battlefield 1? Like, is there an NDA in force? I have no idea. I mean, the short answer to your question is, I have no idea what to stream next. I mean, in terms of streaming this week, I'm only going to have Thursday available to me. So, I'm probably just going to be building my vault. I'm probably just going to kind of end the Fallout 4 game with a bit of vault building on Thursday. I won't be streaming on Wednesday, by the way, guys. It's my mother's birthday, so I'm going to be celebrating that. But, Thursday is just going to be vault building. And then in terms of what I'm going to be streaming next week, I have absolutely no idea. Might be some kind of smaller interim game. Before I go into something bigger. It's open, is it? Right, okay. If it's open, then yeah, I'll give it a go. I'll definitely give it a go. I might stream it then. Yeah. If it's open, then I'll just go for it and I'll just stream it. But whether or not I actually buy the game in the future, I have absolutely no idea. Money is very tight at the minute, ladies and gentlemen. In fact, it's always tight. It's always tight for UpstartDJ, but especially this week. Jesus Christ. We've had a terrible week, financially, so, yes. But I will stream a free beta if I'm able. When is the beta? Like, what's the dates for the beta? I assume there's different dates for it. I assume that it's from this till then. Mass Effect, which should be £2 or £3. Yeah, Mass Effect would be so cheap, wouldn't it? God damn it. Yeah, I mean, I am kind of hankering for, like, a decent, like, big story game like Fallout, because I have enjoyed streaming Fallout. Money is tight. Money's always tight, man. Money is always tight, believe me. I really shouldn't even be streaming now, but... I wanted to complete Fallout 4 before my entire life collapses around me, so, yeah, I want to complete this, because I'll be very proud of myself for doing this full playthrough. Matsuvo, the beta is August 20th. Right, cool. I'll keep an eye out for it, then. August 20th is... Oh, God, that was laggy. Oh my god, what is happening here? August 20th is Saturday, isn't it? Is it Saturday? Oh god damn it, please. Yeah, I think it's Saturday. Alright, well, we'll see. We'll see what we're gonna do. We'll see what we'll do, man. We'll see what we'll do. Because I have no idea what to stream. I mean, when I was thinking... I'll try Diamond City after this, Karan, don't you worry. I mean, as far as actual kind of story games, I kind of like doing big story games, so I was considering doing The Witcher 2, I was considering doing Assassin's Creed 4, because that's my favorite Assassin's Creed, but to be honest, nothing is set in stone. I'll probably just be doing kind of like interim games. I may even stream a little bit of Halo, like, in the meanwhile, so yeah, I have no idea. I have no idea, but I'll keep you guys up to date with what's happening. Hey guys, how you all doing? Time to die. Is Koma here? Oh, Koma doesn't speak. He is forever the lurk. He is forever the lurker. The Walking Dead, oh god. I can stream The Walking Dead, actually. Yeah. I do have Season 1 of The Walking Dead, so I can do that. So, that could be a thing. Again, I'm just kind of weighing up my options, ladies and gentlemen. I'm weighing up my options. I've been so comfortable playing this for so long that I haven't had to actually think about another game at all. So, yeah, I'll think about it and I'll see what I can come up with. Halo with you. I'll play Halo with anybody. I'll play Halo with anybody, ladies and gentlemen. What is that? Oh, it's a flamer. Right, okay. I've not seen many flamers. I've not seen many flamers in this game, so that's kind of cool. Take that. Oh, give me a flamer. It's a lucky flamer. I want that flamer. The Walking Dead would be good. Would you guys like The Walking Dead? Oh my lord, what on earth was that? Oh my god, what on earth was that? If you guys would like The Walking Dead, then I would be happy to do that in kind of like my daytime slot. If that's okay with you guys. Oh my lord. Yeah, it would have to be my daytime slot. I don't really want to be doing that late night. Not that I stream late night anymore anyway, because, yeah, too hard. Too hard, guys. Too hard. Oh god. Leave me alone! I am just one man! Dude, Roy Silvers has got the worst shot, believe me. Point blank. Oh, the people of Greentop Nursery are very unhappy. You may lose control of the settlement if things do not improve. Let me think. Trying to save the world from the evil clutches of the Institute, or making sure Little Greentop Nursery, which I think is run by robots, by the way, happy. Yeah. I am not too sure. What do you do here? Do I quit this entire game mission right now? Main quest storyline mission? And save the little robots of Greentop Nursery? Or do I continue slaughtering my way to victory? I think I'm going to slaughter my way to victory. Oh god, more legendary Sims! We gotta fight, ladies and gentlemen. We'll fight. Alright. Yeah, I know what you mean. Can we throw some grenades down there? That would be nice. Grenades, please. Pulse grenades? Plasma grenades? Oh yeah, don't mind if I do. Catch! Have one of those, you big fuck! Have one of those! Oh god! Oh, we have a bit of that. Oh, did I get him? Oh my god. Oh yes. Boss wants yes to the slot. Take that Greentop Nursery. No one cares about the problem. Aren't they a green? Okay. God. Oh god, you were that flamer. So hot. Alright. We're here. This might be it. This might be it, boys. Here we go. Okay. Yes. Oh god. Talk to me. Oh, no. Are you pulling me? Wait, don't leave me down here. Oh, okay, good. I thought they were honestly gonna leave me down there. Oh, I thought they were gonna leave me down there. Oh. Is that it? Oh, God, I'm so sorry. My stream just lagged like. Oh, that was weird.
I'm with you, boss, but this kid showed up.
Oh, my lord. Wait, what? Wait, Sean? Oh, God. I am dropping frames right now. I am dropping frames. You're quite right. I am not losing this recording. I am not losing this recording at all. I'm going to restart the stream. I'm going to restart the stream, ladies and gentlemen. I am not losing this recording. It looks like... Yeah, getting half a frame a second. It looks like it was only doing it at the end, so I'm going to restart the stream, and hopefully that will fix it. Because I'm not losing the end of the game. No one's using my internet. It just must have just taken a quick dip. Alright, BLB, guys.